Hello everybody, it is your boy Get Off My Beard coming at you with a brand new video. And today guys, in this Dauntless video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to go ahead and equip the Blitz Tonics for your build. So without any further ado guys, let's get into this video. If you guys are new to the channel, please take a second to go ahead and subscribe and like the video. Each one of those really helps me out, guys, and I certainly appreciate it. And if you are new, make sure to hit that bell notification icon so that you get alerted every time that I upload a video. Without any further ado, guys, let's go ahead and get right into today's video. Alright guys, so this video is going to be a pretty short one. We're over here at Marcus Bowler. It's in the beginning of the game. And one of the first objectives you have to do is go ahead and equip those tonics. So you're going to have to craft them to begin with. I've already crafted them, but basically guys, you would go into the crafting section, click on the Blitz Tonic, and then hit X to go ahead and craft three of them. And what you're going to do guys, I'm just moving over here so you can see it better. You're going to go into your inventory, go to your loadout, and then go into the bottom right hand corner. Click on that, and then you're going to be able to go ahead and equip these consumables. Once you have equipped these consumables, you will then be able to click on the Blitz Tonic. And that is exactly what you need to do for this quest, guys. I know it seems like this crazy thing, but it's really super simple, and I don't know why Dauntless made it such a difficult thing to find for beginners in the game, but that's how you do it guys. And anyways, without any further ado, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. If you did, go ahead and drop a like on it guys, because like I said, it really does help me out. If you guys enjoyed this Dauntless video, then go ahead and let me know by commenting down below, and let me know what you'd like to see in the next video guys. And without any further ado, it's been your boy and I'm out.
Peace.